guys requested that I did a video with a horse that's never laid down before. And this is Ace. She does not know how to lay down on cue. So we're just gonna show the first steps and we're probably not gonna get her to lay down today. I'll just show you how we start. So Ace just worked. So we're gonna start to develop a routine to where she gets a nice comfy place where she gets offered to lay down and roll after she rides. And I already tried to let her go just to see what she would do. And she did not lay down and roll. If she had laid down and rolled, I would have rewarded that. I use clicker training. So as soon as she hit the ground, I would have given her a click and then a reward for that. But since she did not do that, I'm gonna see what she does on the rope. The first thing I wanna see if she'll lower her head, and she has done some groundwork before, so she does know that, so I'm gonna reward that. I want her to be able to lower her head and keep it down as close to the ground as I can get it. And if she'll do that, which she's doing pretty well, actually, then I'm gonna see if she can keep it down and she can start to move her feet in a circle. Good girl, yes. And I reward the small moments in the beginning. And don't get in the trap of asking for too much too quick. Help it. Super good, Miss Pace Face. Good girl. Good. Good. Thing I can start to do as she progresses with these steps. Okay, don't worry about it. If I can switch hands here, she kind of just did this naturally, but with the back of my whip, I can ask her to step her hind legs underneath herself. They're already pretty far, so I just kind of want to stop and reward that position. Good girl. Good girl. attention to look down, vulnerable position. Okay. Yeah, so we're already getting the idea before I even ask. So at that point, I can loosen the rope. See if she seeks that posture on her own. Figure out what she needs. If she wants to go lay down. She did that the other day. If she does, I'm gonna try to reward her. Oh, here we go. Come on, Ace. Itchy. Cece's laying down, so helps put the idea in her head. You're gonna lay down. Maybe over there. Maybe over there. Good girl! Good girl, Ace! Good girl! I know she got up. I still clicked while she was down, so I'll help try to. Yeah, you did something good. You didn't even know that was something good, huh? Yeah, it is. It's a good mare. Good girl. Okay, so sometimes just catching them while they're laying down on their own and rewarding it will start to make that connection in their head. And eventually, I can put a cue on that. Good girl, Ace. Yeah.
You to decide
to walk forward or
over there.
Good. Yay!
Good girl.
Yay! Good girl.
Is that the first time she did it?
Yay!
I caught her. Keep walking her in circles like you are.
If she just even puts her head down, tell her good.
She's probably gotten in trouble for that.
Yeah. Ellie, you do not need to lay down right now. We can start at 2 because Ellie needs to do 1 o'clock. The schedule says 1:30 and 2:30, but Ellie has to do 1, so you can do 2 if you want. That's why you get 2:15 is because you're done with that early. We started here early. I just need to do this class at 3:30. So.
No.
That's nice. So here's Ace having a sleepy day. We're kind of all feeling a little mellow today. So it's that kind of day. So if you find your horse like this, it's a horse that you're trying to teach to lay down on cue, and you're just trying to introduce the idea that's a good thing. That's a thing that we're asking for. If you find them like this, gonna be really quiet. We're gonna reward them. Push this mean horse away. Good girl, Ace. And if you can, she's laid down a couple times with me. And yesterday we were able to come up here and sit with her a while. So I'm just gonna do a little bit of that today as well. Good girl. Doesn't have to always be food rewards. You don't even have to use food if you don't want to use food. But we just want to make this a happy, safe place to be. That's a good girl. Very good. I'm not going to be in a rush to get her up. If we need to go, I'll get her up, but no hurry. Good girl, Ace.